Police cited the president of the Hildago County Youth Rodeo for violating the public health order. State police say they got a complaint last Thursday, and sure enough, they arrived to find the rodeo in progress. Officers say they saw several people not wearing face coverings or social distancing. Rodeo president Ace Peterson told state police he refused to force anyone to wear a mask, so police gave him a ticket.